Hello everyone, and welcome to pain.
Pain, suffering, death.
Yeah, stuff like that. I'm Brian Kuma. Lark is here to watch me suffer in the one part of La Mulana that I have never done before.
What could go wrong here?
Absolutely nothing, right? So this is how you start. How do you find me? My name is Dracuet. I am the one who would not become a philosopher. Hello, Mulbrookstar. I created a treasure, but it was acknowledged by none, and thus I failed to become a philosopher. It is a forbidden treasure that should neither be seen nor used. Should you seek it, visit me here. I am one who should not exist. I am hiding so as not to be found. I wait beyond the gate of no entry. Wait for nightfall in front of the statue that is unrelated to any of the puzzles, and seek out the one who watches over travelers. Come to the gate of the night without being seen. So, the one statue that is unrelated to any puzzles, huh?
Well done.
Thank you.
You know, I don't think those statue heads were glowing at the start of the game, were they?
Hmm?
Those.
I'm not sure now that you mentioned it. Anyway. Statue that isn't related to anyone, to any puzzles. And wait until nightfall. Well, that just suddenly became eerie. There aren't any monsters.
You're kidding.
Who's there? At this time of night?
What? A ward? What in the world is a ward? Oh, actually, that sounds familiar. Seek the fury at the depths of the bones that gaze upon weird. That's all I want. Now get up. I need at least 12 hours of sleep every night to maintain my beautiful skin. Get out.
Okay then. What fucking happened?
And that apparently is supposed to clue us in to go up here.
Hey, remember when we got treasure from this place?
Right. Forgot to get that one. Oh well. Please take one of my people with you to the shop of no entry. That's all, I know more, but that's all for now. Tihi, want to hear that again? No thanks. Bye.
Yeah?
So. Miracle. The shop of no entry, huh?
I'm gonna assume you know what they're talking about, because I sure as hell don't.
The first part of that is pretty obvious. Miss venir aquí, Fady.
Well, yeah.
Wait, that's the wrong...
That's the attack fairy.
Okay. Alright, I forgot I needed to... have to... Eventually they will glorify him. Yeah. Whatever. I literally do not care. Now... remember that?
Hmm.
It is I, Dracute again. Solve this riddle. Back in time you go. If you can do that, a new path should open. Come quick. Did you want? Don't you want to see the treasure? Come to the gate of the night without being seen. Alright, so what's next? Wait, there's no map for this. How am I supposed to?
Oh, there is no map for this. Not much can help with a bad sense of direction, you know.
I mean, it's not just that.
But there is a good part of it.
How often do we actually get into the gate of time to begin with?
Once.
Exactly.
And I'm pretty sure it's optional.
Yeah, I'm not sure to need to know the coordinates for it. Luckily, I'm also immune to taste buds. Hurry! Alright, so Palenque's coffin. Chamber of Stephen Chon, I3. Alright, so we're on screen 1. We need to get to screen 20.
The gate I am at has been opened, leading to the place of no entry. A treasure that should not be seen, a treasure that should not exist. Only those with the strength to make it this far should witness it. Now head to the gate. But there is no gate to see, because it was me all along.
Okay, Dio.
Alright. Oh, achievement unlocked. The gate of hell has opened. First.
Probably a good idea, yeah.
Just making sure the recording is going on while not getting interrupted and stuff. That'd be sort of important. I see it.
that doesn't exist, huh?
Welcome to Hell Temple, a place that one ought to not enter. Proceed only if you won't regret seeing whatever lies ahead. This is Hell Temple. What more can you expect? It's literally hell in here.
Enjoy!
Yeah, at least I'm not doing it in hard mode.
Hey, that would be a distinctly you problem, buddy.
Which is why I'm not terrible.
I don't know if any of those shit stains around still.
Yep. Oh no.
Good luck, I guess?
No, that's not the problem.
You need a fairy?
Yeah, I need a money fairy. So I can buy more weights.
Ah! Oh yeah, I see it. That's a hot derp right there.
Wait. Combination? Actually, I guess I could just disable that now, so... Okay, I have no idea which of the combinations that was, but it's one of them. Don't really care more than that.
Out a few coins.
You could say so. And then get potentially enough weights. they might be having enough money anytime soon.
I mean, you could always use a little more.
It looks like the fate is about to run out anyway. Maybe. Possibly.
Could be happening right now.
Something like that.
Now to go actually buy some weights.
Yep. How many could we need?
Gotta wonder where she's storing all these in a tent.
Yes. To see if the Hell Temple actually stores the progress of all the weights we pressed. You like this music?
You're gonna be hearing an awful lot of it.
Hmm, just stop the progress. That's cool.
I hope you're good at parkour.
Better than I expected it was, at least.
Down you go!
I have to say something. Bye, ninja. Oh boy, it resets.
That was close.
That's a bit of an understatement.
There we go! I think there's no way it's that simple. Do you enjoy suffering?
No.
Really? Could have fooled me if you're doing this.
I'm just a completionist, which is a very different kind of pain.
like I should have said, hell up there.
Yeah, not really surprising.
You know, in case you need a reminder of where the fuck you are.
Right? Keeps progress, so I should be able to go back and heal instead.
Works best if you have it facing the enemy. Thank you. me that.
I think I was supposed to control the lizard into stepping there. But I mean, I still couldn't have gone across. This episode is already half an hour long. I'm actually gonna call it soon.
For your own sanity?
Something like that. Take a short break from out of the heads episode so I can try and figure out what the hell is with Hell Temple. Either way, hope you all have fun and we'll see you next time.
Later.
Suffering. Oh, apparently having the guild.exe app is important. Anyway.
Laters!
Bye-bye!